The primary runoff in the great state of Alabama, I did live there 2 years. Tommy Tuberville has defeated Jeff Sessions by, apparently, according to the AP, pretty healthy margin at this point. That obviously the president weighed in very heavily there.